Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Sed V. And, like, I just wanted to share this moment with the Jedi mind trick. These fools be fucking professional with it. They got me on the drone and shit, you know? They got me on the course lit. So, these motherfuckers, like... So, I already came out the fucking drug closet and was like, yo, I don't do drugs, you know? I don't smoke weed. I don't drink, you know? And then, like, they try to make me feel bad by saying, oh, you can kick it with a girl, but you can't, like, get high with her and, like, do drugs. And I'm like... What the fuck? So then they try to make me NWA, you know, like a nigga with attitude. And I was like, why am I gonna have an attitude for some shit I won't? It's like me loving breakfast every fucking morning, right? And then me being mad for having breakfast in the fucking morning. Like, yo, I like having breakfast in the fucking morning. So what happened was the world wanted me to be mad at a girl because we weren't smoking weed together when I don't even like smoking weed, bro, you know, or drinking or doing drugs, right, you know, because that shit is damaging. But that shit, it was crazy. So that's one of those rise above the influence moments, bro. Like, I was like, I caught myself slipping, like, hold the fuck up, why the fuck am I mad? Didn't I just win some shit? Like, isn't that a win for me? It's because I believe that, you know, I'm from the old school or the new school or whatever. Well, the way I got educated was, you was the shit when you could hang out with a chick without having to drink, without having to smoke, without having to fucking get this or get that, you know? If you could hang out and just hang out, you was the shit. Like, you was really on point, you know? But, like, if you had to smoke weed, like, you wasn't local or you wasn't cool. Or if you had to drink to kick it with her, you was, you know, pushing. So, I don't know. But I don't know. Thank you. I'm blessed, bro. I'm just happy I saw that. But anyways... I'm not mad at girls. I'm grateful. I just don't know how to handle it. Like, right off the top, it's girl, like, I don't want to use you in any negative way. You know what I mean? I just, like, you just, it's just for the kicking it, you know? And if my clothing line pops off, you know, I might need you to take a couple pictures and shit. But, you know, you got to know my mama, though, you know? So everything's defined, bro. Because people be making shit up. They be fucking hitting supreme hype. Hey, looking like the dub, 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 dub. Damn! So that's crazy. But anyways... Space and time, nigga, space and time.